Rest in peace.
Rest in peace, man.
Now I'm going to